and early adopters who went out of their way to embrace an unproven technology that they intuitively believed was important. I believe that we have one of these once-in-a-lifetime opportunities right here in front of us. Virtual reality has incredible potential to change the world, so we're in the right place, we're in the right time, and I hope this becomes our homebrew computer club.